Ron, thank you. A central Lubbock house burning this evening. Heavy smoke. You can see it there from our camera that's on our tower here at the station. When firefighters got there to the home near 41st and Vicksburg, heavy flames and smoke filling that house. Crews attacked it by going in there and quickly getting that fire out. No one was hurt in all of this, thankfully, and the fire marshal now looking into what started the fire.